Now, this just launched at midnight. It's the pop-out scene stamps and dies, and they're on auto ship, which I'll explain in just a moment. But these launched at midnight. It's only the second time that they've been on air today, so you still have a chance to get them. But this is a new and innovative concept in the way that these are circular dies, and you also get the stamps that go along with. So you're not choosing. You get the Go Camping, the Secret Garden, the Time to Celebrate, and the Country Village. You're getting all four of the circular dies with the stamps. And then you have an opportunity to jump in to auto ship. So, Sara, let's talk about these, the fact that these are different. It's an innovative way that we're going to use our dies.
It is. We're quite well known for what we call our creator card dies. So that is where what you've got is you've got a design that cuts into the card like a cookie cutter. So what we've done is we've just done the creator card dies in a circular way so that you can cut into the front of the card like we've done on this one here and tell a little story in the cut-in section, okay? So you've got four designs in the set. This one here is your beautiful birthday party. You don't have to use them in a pop-out card, though. Look at this one here, how we've actually used this and put it. So you've got this lovely country village, and we've got the country village that's been cut into the front of a card. You can't see it here, but it's actually got little lights on the inside. So we've now got that all lit up like a little country village scene. You've also got the set. This is lovely here, okay? So you've got the front of the card. The card opens out, and then it's a little cut-in inside the card, like a little going camping for a couple of days trip like this. I love that one. And then last, but definitely not least, because always the most popular of our sets, is the gorgeous one with the butterflies. So look at this hero. You've got that lovely little picket fence. You've got the floral frame. And you always get a little dangler included here as well. So you're going to be able to work with them. So that's the sort of cards that you're going to make. Just to confirm, so that you know what you're going to be doing, these are the four sets of stamps and dies. So each one, you are getting the die set, which is going to cut out that lovely, that framed picture there. And then to go inside the dies, you've got all the stamps that are going to layer up on top of them. So all four of these designs you're going to be working with, whether it's to do your kids' parties, maybe you're wanting to do this for, you know, like, I mean, this would make a lovely wedding card, wouldn't it? Really nice, really unique, and really, really different there. Now, what I thought I'd do is, we do have authorship, by the way.
Yes.
So I don't know if you want me to do the demo before, yes, or if you want to show those authorship pictures.
Well, let's show the authorship pictures, because when you order this, you will get the authorship, and there are four, you'll get four shipments. One in August, there's a September, a November, and a January. And you're going to get two of the circular dies and the stamps that go along with in each one. Those autoships will be $17.95. But they're beautiful, and you can see the themes that go right along with that. And I think it really just, again, gives you an opportunity to further create and enhance with what you are making. So remember, you're gonna get the shipment now, and then your next one will come in August. So I want to, so Sara, I wanna see, I know a lot of you are chomping at the bit to see some demonstrations.
I know it's always about the demo, isn't it? It's once we see them that that penny drops, you think, wow, I could totally do that, right? So let me just show you. If I take this die off here, see, the whole idea is that it's going to cut into the card but stay connected. So I've just got like a regular tentfold card here. And if I cut it into the front, so if we open that up and you cut it into the front panel of the card, if I send that through my die cutting machine, I've realized I've only got 2.5 minutes. So I show you this one here where I've done that and just cut it in. So the beauty of it is, because of the way the die is constructed, it means that this stays connected in your card. It's not cutting something out, it's cutting something in. Then what you're going to do is you're going to use those gorgeous tri-blend pens, which I'm using all the time, and I've just actually colored that in. But can you see how I've colored the tree to look three-dimensional and the church to have a slightly different color on there? So once you've got that base, what you're going to do is, I've just done a little bit of die cutting with some paper here, and that just places over the top there of the card. And I've got my lovely die cut piece. These are our inverted nesting dies that we had on last month. Just shows that off really, really well. And actually, what you've then got, if you want to put the dangler, this is the one that I'd done and finished here. Just look at that there. I love the idea of, we've die cut home. Wow. That alphabet we had on at 11 o'clock last night, by the way. But we've actually got the home is showing through, wow, to the inside of the card. That's what I love about it. They're really unique and innovative and different and really, really clever. Now, whether it's that one there, that's one way to do it. what about doing three-dimensional cards like this one here? I mean, how incredible does that look? Looks like you're looking into a birthday party. And all we've done to do that one, I'm saying all we've done, not one to undersell it. You know, I do think we've done, been quite clever here. So can you see you're going to start with different layers of card? And I'm popping that onto, can you see, if I take this card and fold it over, we're going to make what's called a shadow box, all right? So you're just doing a half an inch in a score line, half an inch in a score line. And if we pop that one on the front and then die cut the piece into the front of it. So you die cut that shape into the front of it, and this is what we end up with. And then if you want to do multiple layers, you see, I've just got some other pieces that I also die cut into. And all you do is literally layer these up on top. So we're going to stick one to the next one like this. Then this one is going to go behind like that. You're going to put another layer of your cardstock behind like this. So that if you actually see, if you look at this one from the top, can you see it's got multiple layers of that all layered up along the front? So that it means you get this real three-dimensional look as though you're looking into that birthday party scene right there like that. I think that's really, really clever. And there's just so many different ways you could be using these.
Oh my goodness, these are fantastic, aren't they? And they really are simple because really all of the work is done for you with the dies. Remember, if you want the markers that Sara is showing you, you color in and it just really brings everything to life. Go ahead and get the marker set as well. But when you pick this up, you will have the auto ship. Your next shipment will come in August, but that gives you time to really play with these and have so much fun and then be ready for that next shipment. And you'll get one in August, also in September, November, and January. All right, 751-466 is the number to get this set. Now, I wanted to also mention